Today I'm here to introduce Belden's new 10GXS Category 6A cable. It is a world-class, smallest on the market, 0.265OD in our plenum version and 0.270 in our riser version. We have a unique design, which is also industry-leading in that there is a continuous shield in this cable, but it is not a typical shielded cable where it needs to be grounded. We achieve that with our crossweb that we have in here that we call our equispline. It keeps the pairs perfectly isolated from the other pairs, thereby mitigating what we're concerned with most with Category 6A, which is alien crosstalk. In addition, because of the small OD, you can see here with a typical Category 6A OD, which is more in the 0.295, 0.30 range, and then an adjacent bundle in our new design, the 10GXS, both 48 cables, and you can see visually the difference in the footprint that the cable takes. Another unique feature of this Category 6A cable, the 10GXS, is that it's offered in a reel in a box configuration. I believe we're only one of two manufacturers today that are doing that. Our cable is also offered in the reel in a box and is 90 meter channel compliant for Category 6A. So the last thing I want to point out to you is that when you are offering this to your customers, you'll know that this is rated for 100 watts of power over a 90 meter channel, which is unique. To learn more about this new revolutionary Category 6A cable called the 10GXS by Belden, click the link below or call your local Graybar representative.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and check the links below for more information on the product and to subscribe to our monthly newsletter.